from the four winds and the scent of the earth. Come the color of the seasons. Exploring the four seasons of Japan. It's 4:30 in the morning. A crowd of people waits for the sunrise. The sun's rays turn the mountainsides red. The Northern Alps are very popular with climbers in Japan. Kamikochi, which lies in a mountain valley, is known as the gateway to this region. The name Kamikochi originally meant the place where the god descends. These climbers love these mountains so much, they've been visiting numerous times. It's not only the mountains that are beautiful. In Kamikōchi, the star-filled night sky awaits you. Sometimes special events are held at the unique mountain huts. Every year, more than 1 million tourists visit Kamikōchi. However, the area is only open from April through to November. Access is strictly controlled to protect the nature. During summer, for 50 days, local people protect climbers with their own mountain rescue service. Welcome to Kamikōchi, a mountain paradise, open for a limited time only. These mountains reach heights of 3,000 meters. The Japan Alps run down the middle of Japan's main island of Honshu. Kamikōchi is in the northern part of the Alps, in the city of Matsumoto, Nagano. Surrounded by mountains, the valley lies at a height of around 1,500 meters. Running through the valley like a white ribbon is the Azusa River. The valley runs alongside the river for around 10 kilometers. Riverside inns welcome hikers and climbers from spring through to fall. Dawn is yet to break. Even at this hour, there's a queue of cars. Kama Tunnel marks the entrance to Kamikōchi. It's the only road into the valley. The gate is only open from 5 in the morning until 8 o'clock at night. Outside those times, no one can travel in or out. Only vehicles with a pass are allowed to drive through the tunnel. The severe restrictions are designed to protect the environment. Kamikōchi lies at the end of the 1.3-kilometer-long tunnel. It's the entrance to the Northern Alps. From early in the morning, this bus terminal is bustling with hikers heading into the mountains. This is where they make their final preparations before heading out. There's no need to go right into the mountains to enjoy the natural surroundings. Kappa Bridge crosses the Azusa River. A kappa is a fictional creature from Japanese folklore said to live near water. Many visitors come to enjoy the view of the mountains from the bridge. It's not only tourists who travel through the tunnel. Employees of the hotels and inns also have to travel to work. They have special permission to enter the restricted area to bring in goods from the city. This traditional inn has been operating for more than 80 years. Proprietress Rumiko Kamijo is the fourth generation of her family to run the inn. This evening, she's serving her guests a pork and potato stew, a popular Japanese home cooking dish. Businesses operating in Kamikōchi have to follow various rules. All the vegetable scraps are used to make food for the staff. In Kamikōchi, there's no garbage incinerator, so waste has to be minimized. Even the customers' leftovers are taken home and used to fertilize local fields. Protecting Kamikōchi's plants is important work. Invasive species carried on the soles of visitors' shoes must be removed. As new invasive species appear one after another, an expert from the Environment Ministry comes regularly to give advice. These activities maintain the pristine environment. Rumiko moved here from Kumamoto, Kyushu, when she got married at the age of 22. Kamikōchi is said to be the place where the god descends. Rumiko immediately fell in love with a picturesque landscape that reminded her of the Swiss Alps. Rumiko lives in a small hamlet called Shimashima, which is 30 kilometers away from Kamikōchi. Before the construction of the tunnel, the only way to enter Kamikōchi was to walk through the mountain pass. As there are no supermarkets or shops selling daily essentials in Kamikōchi, she returns to Shimashima once a week to buy what she needs. The vegetables she serves her guests are grown in a field by her house. Kamikōchi is a specially protected area of a national park, and it's forbidden to grow flowers or make fields there.
向こうに行くことは何て言うんですか?上に帰る。向こうは帰る場所なんですか?帰る場所ですね。生活自体は下なのが多いんだけど、まあ、行かさせてもらってるっていうのはあそこが原点だと思うんでね。なんで、まあ、山に帰るかって。
Today's guests are high school students with a big appetite. Looking after her guests is Rumiko's way of showing her gratitude to this special place where the god resides. The Myōjin Pond is filled with spring water from the Northern Alps. Alongside the pond is one of the most well-known mountain huts in Kamikōchi. The hut is named after its owner and is known as the Komonji Hut. Around 120 years ago, two men met at this place. Kamonji Kamijō was a hunter who worked in the surrounding mountains. Walter Weston was a British missionary and an alpinist. Weston introduced the European style of mountaineering to Japan and is known as the father of the Japan Alps. They met as an alpinist and a guide. Later, Weston wrote, "My dinner was improved by the addition of a dozen fine trout Kamonji caught soon after we arrived." Back then, the Azusa River was full of trout. The hut still serves up the fish. Weston, guided by Kamonji, made many first ascents in the Northern Alps. At the time, most of the mountains in the area had never been climbed. It was not easy to find routes to the summits. Kamonji was a constant source of support in his climbing quest. Though the build and gait and nimbleness at times suggest an entirely simian ancestry, for in them he resembles nothing more than a wholly benevolent gorilla, yet Kamonji is never anything but a man. Weston, after returning to the UK, wrote about the mountains he traversed with Kamonji. His book introduced the wonders of Japan's Alps to people overseas. Before leaving Japan, Weston climbed the mountains with his wife and Kamonji. Our goodbye to Kamikōchi this year was one of special sadness, for we knew it was to be our final farewell, and yet we dared not say so to our friends. The two men enjoyed a friendship which lasted more than 20 years. Thank you.
どこまで登るんですか。
はい、やっぱり
どこだっけ。やりがたに。お
Alongside the Kama Tunnel leading to Kamikōchi is a door. The door marks the entrance to the former tunnel that was in use until 2005. The first tunnel was built to carry materials for the construction of the dam. It was completed in 1927. The construction work was very difficult.As the rock was too hard to dynamite. Many lives of construction workers were lost. Before the construction of the tunnel, the only way to reach Kamikōchi was over steep mountain roads. 6 years after the construction of the tunnel, a regular bus service started. Kamikōchi went from being a little-known haven to a tourist destination anyone could visit.It was the start of a new era for the valley. At around that time, something happened to Kamikōchi to raise the profile of the region. A newspaper held a contest to determine Japan's best scenic spots, and Kamikōchi was chosen as number one in the valley section.Local people had made a huge effort to ensure Kamikōchi was selected. Deadline on the 20th. Vote for Kamikōchi. People living in neighboring towns and villages had sent a huge volume of postcards to the newspaper. The campaign was successful, leading to a major increase in tourist numbers.By the 1960s, Kamikōchi had become a popular tourist destination, attracting 300,000 people a year. One tunnel opened the way to Kamikōchi, and to this day, tourist buses continue to carry in a large volume of visitors.The sign on this man's backpack reads, I'm cleaning as I climb. Masashi Maeda has been helping to keep the mountains clean for 15 years. Today, he's climbing into the Northern Alps for the 138th time. He visits twice a month these days. And won't miss any trash.The popularity of Kamikōchi and the increasing number of visitors has had some negative consequences as well.
ここは昔カメラの箱、フィルムの箱いっぱいあったぞ。今デジタルカメラだからフィルムの箱なんてないじゃないですか。緑とか黄色とかピンクとかいろんな箱がいっぱいです。あのデジタルカメラが増えてよかったですけど。
In the 1960s, when visitor numbers increased dramatically, Kamikōchi developed a trash problem. Employees of the local mountain huts and inns knew they had to do something about the situation.Since then, they've been doing all they can to keep the area beautiful. a team of 80 people continue with the cleanup. Masashi is one member of that team. He's originally from Hokkaido. He first climbed the Northern Alps at the age of 22. After falling in love with the area, he continued for 11 years to request his company transfer him nearer to the mountains. Eventually, he moved with his family to live in Matsumoto, where he's now been for more than 30 years. He knows the mountains well now. He's walking 6 hours to a place where many climbers use as their base camp. Masashi loves the mountains, and that's why he wants to make a personal effort to keep them clean. Masashi cannot get enough of this view. At the Hotaka Shrine, a ceremony is held to pacify the spirits of the dead every October. The ceremony pays respects to the spirits of those who have died climbing in the mountains. The Japan Alps are mesmerizing, but they can also be quite relentless. Relatives of the deceased and those who work in the mountains offer their prayers. Mount Okuhotaka is the most popular mountain in the Northern Alps. Taichi Aikawa is responsible for keeping climbers safe. He normally works at an inn in Kamikōchi, but he goes into the mountains for 50 days every summer. He belongs to a patrol group entrusted by the local police to watch over climbers. This is the only non-governmental organization in Japan responsible for mountain safety. The organization was formed by local people in 1963, amid a spate of accidents as mountaineering became more popular. Many of the mountain paths in the Northern Alps are extremely steep, and one misplaced step can result in a major fall. Over the past decade, an increasing number of elderly people are having accidents. Mount Yadi can be seen in the distance. The appeal of climbing in the Northern Alps is walking along narrow ridges between peaks. Tai Chi patrols on routes that can be longer than 20 kilometers. Sometimes the route takes 4 days.
現在地は奥穂ピークになります。周辺登山者は30名程度です。どうぞ。
Near to the Mount Okuhotaka Peak, there's a vertical section known as the ladder. To prevent accidents, climbers are given the advice they need according to their skills.
もし登ってみて、登ることは登ることはできると思うんですけど、下りが事故が多いので、もし登りながらちょっとこの下り危ないかなと思ったらもう引き返された方がいいと思いますよ。
ありがとうございます。
注意するときに、あなたにも子供とか孫とかいるんでしょっていう気持ちはやっぱなりますよね、どうしても。山ってね、わがままで死んじゃいけませんよね。待ってる人いるわけだから。
Tai Chi's own love of the mountains allows him to understand why people sometimes want to go beyond their own abilities. That's why Tai Chi continues to pray for the climber's safety.Soon the fall will come to the Azusa River Valley. The breeze through the forest grows increasingly cool. Kamikōchi, where the god descends. It's a mountain paradise that can only be enjoyed from spring to fall.
Peak at Nagano.
Journeys in Japan. This time, we visit the town of Obuse in Nagano Prefecture to check out a marathon where the runners dress up in all sorts of fun costumes and eat food along the way.